but not set in a B. They need to just belong to only one
but
set,
on
but not
too.
Both. So here is the theory. Retrieve the IDs of students who are members of organizations but are not enrolled in sections of their courses. So these are the people who are enrolled in sections of their courses. These are all the members who are members of professional organizations. If you want only students who are members but not enrolled in any course, you need to subtract set 2 from set 1. So we have already identified in set 1, we have already identified in set 2. So we get an intersect with a minus. So any questions up to this point? Okay, so let's move on to division. Okay, so